to pain. And Alice is so moody, she stays in bed all day. She used to be so full of life, well now she looks so drained. But what can you do with a girl like Alice? What can you do with that girl? What can you do with a girl like Alice? What in the world can you do? Now Alice, she is changing, but she won't tell anyone why. Should you ask her, hey, what's the matter? She'll tell you not to cry.